Okay, dear all students, last class we are discussing about scientific notation. Okay, today we will discuss about significant figures. What are the significant figures and what is the importance of significant figures? Okay, and how to calculate significant figures. Today class we will discuss. So before discussing about that significant figures, what is precision? Generally precision means precision and accuracy are useful to measure the particular values. For the measurement of particular values, precision means for you are doing any measurement. You are doing any measurement. It refers to the closeness of various measurement values for the same quantity. For the same quantity. For example, this length. It's true. This length is true value is present. Maybe 3 centimeters or maybe 5 centimeters. Like it is perfect. It's length is maybe 3.00 centimeters, like it is a true value. But the students are measuring A, B and C, like different students are measuring this length. Actually its true value is 3.00 centimeters. This length, wire length is 3.00 centimeters, but the student A reported its value is around 2.99 centimeters. B reported as 3.03 centimeters, C reported as 2.95 centimeters. Among these all, which is very close, nearer to this true value or particular value, correct value, is student A reported as 2.99, is approximately always 3.00. That's why it is accurate and it is very close to the true value. It is very close to the true value when compared with remaining students' measured values. Remaining students' measured values. So the measurement of particularities, any values, particular values, it should be almost equal, very nearer. It should be acceptable all. It should be agreement of all particular values. That values are. That value must should having precision and accuracy. Then only that value is very close to the true value. Very close to the true value. So to explain this accuracy and closeness of particular measurement by using significant figures. By using significant figures. So generally significant figures are useful to measure the length or values very close or very nearer to the true value, very nearer to the true value. Okay, that is the importance of a significant figures. Now let's see, we'll discuss about what are the significant figures and what is the definition for significant figures are the significant figures are the meaningful digits. Meaningful digits contain known with certainty, contains known with certainty. Generally significant figures means meaningful digits. They must have contain certainty. Certainty means true values, almost very close to the true values, very close to the true values. Such digits are called significant figures. Such digits are called significant figures. The measured values contain both certain and uncertain values. Both certain and uncertain values. For example, 25.312. After decimal point 312, these are uncertain values. Uncertain values. This is 25. These two digits are certain values. So the significant figures also contains mainly certain values, and it explains the very closeness of the true value. The significant figures explains the very closeness of the true value. So the measured values contains both certain values, certain digits, as well as uncertain digits. Certain digits as well as uncertain digits. So after decimal points, that values are generally we are calling as certain digits, uncertain digits, and before these are certain values. For example, let's see this length. Generally, its true value is 2.56 centimeters. 2.56 centimeters. But while measuring this value, some students A has reported its length is 2.5324, like that he is reported 32 centimeters, and B has reported 2.554, like that is reported. It is very close to the true value. Means that's why this C, after decimal point these values are changing, because we are measuring, this is theoretical values, so the measured values, that's why these are changing after decimal point. These are called uncertain values. This 2 is not changing, it is certain value. And this is a uncertain value. That's why the significant figures, while measuring the any value, they contain both certain values and uncertain values. In that, certain quantities only we are considered as significant figures. That's the significant figures are meaningful digits. The significant figures are the meaningful digits. Okay, clear? Let's see what are the important rules to determine significant figures. Generally, which digits we are considered as a significant figures. So some certain rules are present. Let's see what are the important rules. The first one, all non-zero digits. All non-zero digits are significant. Means all non-zero digits we are considered as a significant figure. For example, 123. How many number of significant figures are there? SF means number of significant figures. SF significant figures. These are any non-zero. Zero digits are present. Zero is not present. All are non-zero digits only. 1, 2, 3. So how many are present? 3 are present. One more example. See, 5, 6. Here also 9, 2, 5, 6. There is no zero digits. So all are non-zero digits only. That's why the number of significant figures is equal to 4. One more example. 8, 5, 3, 2, 1, 6, 8. Here also all are non-zero digits only. Then the number of significant figures is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. So the first rule is all non-zero digits are significant. All non-zero digits are significant. Like few examples. So whenever non-zero digits they given in exam, so calculate how many number of significant figures are present. That all non-zero digits we are considered as a significant means we are considered as a significant figure. So that is the first rule. Now the second rule, rule number 2, when we are considered zeros or significant, zeros are significant, significant present in between the two non-zero digits, so whenever zeros are present, that zeros are present in between the two non-zero digits means right side end and left side end, both should be non-zero digits. In between the two non-zero digits, zeros are present. Those zeros we are considered as a significant. Those zeros we are considered as a significant. For example, 102 is present. In that 102, zero is present. Here the zero is present in between the two non-zero digits. That's why we consider as a significant. We are considered as a significant. Then number of significant figures, number of significant figures is equal to 3. Number of significant figures is equal to 3. One more example, 1009. Here two zeros are present. Those two zeros are in between the two non-zero digits. That's why these two zeros also we are considered as a significant. However, non-zero digits are significant. All non-zero digits are significant. And also the zeros are significant when they are present in between the two non-zero digits. Present in between the two non-zero digits. That's why here the number of significant figures is equal to 4. Like, one more example. See, 530102. Here zeros are present. The zeros, all zeros, two zeros are present. Those two zeros also in between the non-zero digits. That's why the number of significant figures is equal to how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are present. So this is the second rule. The first rule is all non-zero digits are significant. See, like examples I gave. The second rule is the zeros are significant. The zeros are significant present in between the two non-zero digits. Present in between the two non-zero digits. Okay, let's see third rule. Third rule. The left side zeros, the left side zeros are not significant. 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 When the left side zeros are not significant, the left side zeros are not significant before. Left side zeros are not significant present. Present before the before the नॉन जीरो डिजिट, बिफोर द नॉन जीरो डिजिट, ओके, मीन्स वेन एवर द लेफ्ट साइड लेफ्ट साइड जीरोस आर प्रेजेंट, दैट लेफ्ट साइड जीरोस आर नॉट सिग्निफिकेंट अप टू मीन्स बिफोर नॉन जीरो डिजिट, बिफोर नॉन जीरो डिजिट, आफ्टर नॉन जीरो डिजिट वी आर कंसिडर्ड एज ए सिग्निफिकेंट, बिफोर नॉन जीरो डिजिट वी आर नॉट कंसिडरिंग एज ए सिग्निफिकेंट, वी आर नॉट कंसिडर एज ए सिग्निफिकेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स सी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव वन नंबर 0.001 2 3. See, here left side zeros are present, left side terminal or left side end. Zeros, how many zeros are present? 1 2 3 zeros are present. These three zeros are not significant. Why these are not significant? The zeros are present before the non-zero digit. The left side zeros are present before the non-zero digit. Those are not significant. That's why number of significant figures is equal to 3 only. The number of significant figures is equal to 3. One more example, let's see. 0.001023. See, here one zero is present. The left side zeros, how many are present? 4 are present. But right side one zero is present, that zero is in between the two non-zero digits. That's why this zero we are considered as a significant. This we are considered as a significant. But these three, four zeros we can't consider as a significant. That's why the number of significant figures is equal to 4. Significant figures is equal to 4. Okay, one more example. See, 0.001009. See, this left side zeros 3 are not significant because that 3 zeros are the before the non-zero digit. But these middle in between the two zeros are present, those are in between the two non-zero digits. Hence, those are considered as a significant. Those are considered as a significant. Now, the number of significant figures is equal to how many ma? 4 are present. Here 4 are present. So this is a third rule. So here we are discussing about mainly zeros. So the zeros are present on the left side. Left side, those are not considered as a significant before non-zero digit. If zeros are present before non-zero digit on left side, we don't consider as a significant. We are not considered as a significant. Okay. Next, fourth rule. Let's see fourth rule. The right side The right side terminal zeros. The right side terminal zeros are significant. The right side terminal zeros are significant when having when having decimal point. If they don't have decimal point on that digit or the number, in that number, the right side terminal zeros we don't consider as a significant. When the right side terminal zeros are significant, when they are having decimal point. If decimal point is present, then only the right side terminal zeros we consider as a significant. Otherwise, The right side, terminal zeros, the right terminal zeros are right side terminal zeros. Right side terminal zeros are significant when they having decimal point. If they don't have decimal point, we don't consider as a significant. For example, See, the decimal point is present, then we are considered as significant. Significant figures are 4. Here after decimal point, right side 2 zeros are present, then we are considered as significant. Number of significant figures is equal to 5. The right side terminal zeros are not significant. Without having decimal point. For example, 100. See, right side 2 zeros are present, there is no decimal point. Then number of significant figures are 1 only. Zero. See, here also right side 2 zeros are present, but there is no decimal point. See here, 123.00. See, the right side zeros are present, right side terminal zeros are present, but they having decimal point. And number of significant figures are 5. Here, right side zeros are present, there is no decimal point. There is no decimal point means with the zeros we don't consider as a significant. Now, the number of significant figures is equal to 3. The number of significant figures is equal to 3 only. Okay, so these are very, very important. These are the important significant figures rules. Okay, let's see some examples. Okay, ma. So in JEE mains exam and board exams, they are asking related to significant figures calculations. Very, very important examples. Calculate the significant figures in the given number. First one, Avogadro number. We know very well Avogadro number represented by capital A. What is Avogadro number value? 6.0 023 into 10 to the power of 23 is called Avogadro number. Okay, so this Avogadro number contains how many number of significant figures are present, that they are asking. See here, 10 to the power of 23 means 23 zeros are present. Comes right side. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Simply, this power, whatever the value is present, leave it. This contains how many number of significant figures? 1, 2, 3, 4. Because this 0 is in between the non-zero digits. Okay. Now, the number of significant figures. Figures is equal to 4. Actually, how we got 4 means, you write that 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 is nothing but 6023, because 10 to the power of 3, you multiplied with 10 to the power of 3, means 6023 will come. After that, how many zeros will come right side? Still 20 will come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now observe that according to the rule, the right side zeros, the right side terminal zeros, let's see the right side terminal zeros. These all are right side terminal zeros. They don't have any decimal point. That's why these all we don't consider as not significant. These are not significant. But these four significant figures are present. That's why it is Avogadro number. Avogadro number means 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Contains how many significant figures are present, ma? 4 significant figures are present. It is very, very important for board examination and the NEET and JE. Okay. One more example, Planck constant. Planck constant, H, Max Planck constant, 6.02 into 10 to the power of 27 Max Planck constant, 6.027. Sorry, ma. Max Planck constant 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 34 joule second. 10 to the power of minus 34 joule second. How many significant figures are present? Number of significant figures. See, minus 34 means 34 zeros will come back side, because 6.6 means just one zero, this six, this decimal point will come to here, then 33 zeros will come to 0.00000000, like how many zeros will come before non-zero digit? Around 33 zeros will come. After that, 6625 will come. That's why these four only we are considered as a significant. So the number of significant figures are four. One more value is also present. Planck constant 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 27 erg seconds. Max Planck has proposed one constant that is called Max Planck constant. So these are the units. This is joule per second is SI unit. Erg second is CGS unit, energy. Okay. So for this case also, number of significant figures is equal to 4 only. Okay. Let's see one more example. 3.0 into 10 to the power of 8. 3.0 into 10 to the power of 8 means how many number of significant figures will come? Means 3 after 0, 30, after that how many zeros will come right side? 7 zeros will come. But we need to keep this decimal point. Okay, 3.0, 3.0 into 10 to the power of 8. See, one decimal point is present and 0 only present, then this both we are considered as a significant. The number of significant figures, the number of significant figures is equal to 2, because 3.0, the 0 is significant because the decimal point is present. So like that, significant figures calculations are very very important. Clear? Okay students, significant figures concept is very very important in board examination and NEET and JEE examinations also they are asking. So in previously they are asked calculations of number of significant figures. Okay, the remaining will continue tomorrow.